Amidst rising violence in Syria and the U.S. mulling military intervention, the Ministry of External Affairs spokesperson Saeed Akbaruddin has asked Indian citizens in Syria to leave the country. The MEA spokesperson has also said they are constantly in touch with Indian nationals.